Hi, I'm Mark Cannon.
I'm a board member of the American Academy of Oral Systemic Health. I'm here to talk to you about a great new meeting coming up in Nashville this year. Well, I don't have to talk you into going to Nashville. It's going to be a lot of fun, as you know. Great music, great barbecue. But the reason we go is to learn something you can't learn anywhere else. You can learn how to merge science, the technology, with the applications to improve oral health for all your patients. Now, I'm a pediatric dentist. I'm a professor at the Feinberg School of Medicine at Northwestern University, in the medical school, and at attending at Ann and Robert Laurier Children's Hospital, where I'm the research coordinator of the pediatric dental program. But most importantly, I'm in private practice, and a very busy private practice where we take care of children and those with special needs. Come to Nashville, and what you're going to find out is that by, for instance, age 15, 20% of kids already have atherosclerosis. That at Northwestern University, they've shown that by age 20, a lot of young people already are showing beta amyloid plaque deposits in the brain, tau protein, because all these systemic illnesses are connected orally. They're associated with oral pathogens, and it all starts early. Come to Nashville, and we'll talk a lot more.